subscribers. Okay, let's not do that. Today, we're checking out Morissette's new song called Trophy. Now, this is, sorry, something is in my eye. Oh, I think it's the makeup. My eyes are not used to the makeup because I never wear it unless I'm filming a video or going outside to drink or something like that, you know. Oh my god. So yeah, let me just try to see what the fuck is going on. Let's see. Okay, hopefully this will fix it. Again. Glad my eyes are black, because if this stuff gets into your eye, it's crazy. But yeah, I do apologize for the lighting. It is this way, and it's gonna be this way for some time until I figure out better lighting. But it is the way it is. Can't really help it right now. I tried different types of lighting and it doesn't work. It's becoming muddy for some reason, and the day outside isn't really the best day to film. Like, it's very gray outside, so yeah. But anyways, what do I want to say? Oh yeah, this was a Patreon request. One of my patrons requested this. And if you want to become my patron, please check it out. If you want to give me a few requests a month or once a month, depending on your tier, let me know. Hit me up on Patreon. And yeah, just send me your requests. I'm very happy to oblige to those requests. And those requests go first. So whatever you guys request, I'll do that first on Patreon, and then I'll move on to stuff I want to react, and then stuff that's, you know, just that is requested in general, you know. I mean, a mix of me wanting to react to something and being requested on YouTube as well. So yeah, anyways, oh my god, I forgot what I was talking about. Anyways, today we're checking out Morissette's Trophy Visualizer Lyrics video. So yeah, let's check it out. We'll have some pauses because I know most of her stuff is now copyrighted, so yeah, that sucks. Okay, glad this isn't a sad song, because I don't want her to fall into like just one category of ballad singing and stuff like that. Ballads. Can we get some coke? List in the back of your mind. The things you expect from me. I can shift, I can morph, I can fly. Be whatever I need it to be. Just because I can doesn't mean I should. Okay, I really, really like the direction this is going to. It almost sounds like a Jessie J song and stuff, more poppy stuff. I hope she explores more, you know, genres, because I think she's such a talented singer, and I would hate for it to just become like a one genre singer for her, because I think she's too talented to just be confined in one genre. I think she should do rock music as well, some trap even, and some, like, I don't know, some ballads, some poppy music, some everything, a little bit of everything, in my opinion. Oh, nice. She looks good here. Okay. Go. Nice. Oh, that's sketchy. I don't know how I feel about the outfit. I'm not the biggest fan. Just too confusing for me. But she looks amazing in the face and like everything. Come here. Nice, some reggae. Ooh, like I said, she should totally experiment. Let me go back, because you guys get mad when I stop to talk. This is a reaction. Go watch the original if you're upset. Should've known you just waste all my time. Nice. All my energy. Mm-hmm. The moment we didn't see eye to eye. You took the truth and you crushed it on me. Really nice message. Also, I don't know the song. Don't think I already watched it. I'm just reading off the screen. Really well done. Whoever did it, good job. No, hold on me. Can't you see your fantasy in reality? No, hold on me. Can't you see your fantasy in reality? No, hold on me. Can't you see you're stuck in your silly little fantasy? I hope she makes like a music video for this because it has some. Such good vibes this music does, so it would be really great to see a normal music video. This is just a visualizer, so she's just, you know, parading around the couch. I think it would be better if she did an official music video for this song, because the song has more potential than her usual ballads. Not because they're bad, they're amazing, but people like pop music more, so I would like for her to do something with this, because it would be a waste if she didn't say it. Also, she sounds good. Forgot to say that. Nice. Oh, I love those harmonies with herself. That's amazing. I would love that. That's really just well made. This song is really well made, and I really enjoy her vocal in this. It's great. Not too overbearing. It's not like, oh, I came here to show you I can sing. We already know Morissette can sing her ass off. This is just a really, really good and catchy song in general, and her voice just sounds amazing. And yeah. We gotta hold on me, can't you see? Oh, I like this part. Almost a cappella. Hold on me, can't you see? You're stuck in your silly little fantasy. That was crazy. The little slide up. Oh my god. Let me hear that one more time. You're silly little fantasy. That's crazy. I never heard anyone use that in the song, as far as I remember. That's like, okay. I never heard anyone use that in a song that dramatically, is what I mean. Because, of course, someone's probably already used it, but I don't think I have heard it ever. But if I did, I didn't hear it like that dramatically. That's crazy. I love the little squeaks she does. I hope she, I hope she uses, she continues to use this. continue to use her little vocal breaks, because I haven't heard them in a while. I miss them, and that's one of the best parts, that she is so creative with them and just amazing, and her whistle notes as well. I hope she uses them more as well. So yeah, please, Morissette, next song, please. But yeah, I love this. This was amazing. It's really catchy. I would listen to this. It's really, really good. I like the lyrics, I like her style in this, I like how she looks here, I like everything about it, basically. So I hope you do too. If you don't, you can disagree in the comments, I don't really care about that. But yeah, so I really enjoyed this, I hope you guys did as well. Let me know what else you want to check out, and please check out my Patreon. Really helps out a lot, and it keeps me to continue doing YouTube, because if I didn't have Patreons, I don't think I would continue, because it's pointless. It's not pointless, but YouTube is paying literally pennies to people who are doing reactions, as well as US is taking 30%, and I think it's just demoralizing. So if I didn't have Patreon, I don't think I would be able to continue to do this, just because it would be a loss of money, because time is money, you know. Even though I love doing this, I would just do this maybe as a hobby or like once every few weeks or something, you know, and I don't think you guys would enjoy that very much. So yeah, if you can, check out my Patreon. Of course, if you are financially stable to do so, not if you're like struggling and you want to support me, I would just encourage you to give this video a big thumbs up and, you know, write something in the comments. And yeah, love you guys so much. We'll see you very soon in the next one. Love you. Bye.